What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. So I thought I'd do something a bit different today. I'm going to start a 6 week program from going from basically no abs or little abs to getting abs. So there'll be a new video each week with the updated version of the workout. The workouts will get harder each week, so make sure that your muscles are being overloaded. Now this will be with minimal to no equipment whatsoever. All I've got is an ab roller. You can get this from like Amazon, or I got this from MyProtein and it's literally super cheap, definitely a bit of kit worth getting. So make sure you're subscribed and turn post notifications on to get alerted when I'm uploading these videos. So I hope you do that and then do this 6 week program with me, and by the end of it get a solid set of abs. Let's get into it. So first exercise, I'm using the ab roller because it's gonna be the hardest. If you don't have an ab roller, don't matter, you can walk out with your hands like that. But if you do, definitely get one of these kits if you can. So do this 10 reps on your knees so it's not too hard. Out like that. Whew, 10 of those. Feel like a brand new me and an entourage where the ladies be, and the sun don't shine where the gangsters be, and we rush and roulette to a game of three, 5-1, 5-2, 5-3, 5-4, and the sun don't shine running your no more, and the girls say yeah ain't no more, and we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me, pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me, calm down, all good, baby, it's crazy. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around, no car, don't page me, pull up. So next we got leg raises. But at the top of the movement, don't just go all the way up. Thrust your hips at the top and just try and get a bit of extra contraction on the abs. Again, 10 reps. Hurt me, baby, put it on me like blam. One leg up, made that booty go wham. Smoke so much, you done lost a pound. But I ain't even tripping, ass still hitting. Body gon' go, IG go. Snatch their wig, possess their soul. Man on road, squad on gold. Your neck on green, my neck on froze. Lost count, to be fair. But make sure you go straight on to the next exercise afterwards, which is going to be crunchies. So these, it's not going to be a full range of motion. It's going to be shortened, keeping the tension on it all times. So grab a sofa, stick your legs up on top. When you go up, you want to go halfway up, squeeze at the top, try and pause if you can, but don't go all the way down, come up to about there. So it's like, now that is a challenging exercise, so try and do as many reps as you can, up to about 10 to 12. But yeah, you're going to be pretty fatigued by this point, so just try and get as many reps as you can. So moving on to the final exercise for this week, it's going to be an oblique exercise. Sure now. So this next exercise, you're going to lie flat on the floor, bring your knees up, but also bring your chest up slightly. So you're getting tension on your abs straight away, and then you're gonna rotate your torso like this, trying to touch lower down the feet as you can. Feel like a brand new me and an entourage where the ladies be, and the sun don't shine where the gangsters be, and we rush and roulette to a game of three, 5-1, 5-2, 5-3, 5-4, and the sun don't shine running your no more, and the girls say yeah ain't no more, and we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen you around. That's quite a challenging exercise, so again try and do as many reps as you can, up to 10 on each side, which I did not get. But anyway, that is the workout, and then do that twice this week. So go through it twice, have a 3 minute rest in between, because in future weeks we're going to add more exercises and also reduce the rest time in between. So yeah, go for a second time now. So So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to smash the like and subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next time.